Open her up. See how many people get on. They don't know what awaits them. I'm glad me charging $2 a head on a coaster that we know is gonna crash made you laugh out loud, Will. I'm glad that made you happy. Here we go. They're loading up. We won't launch until it's fully loaded, according to the coaster. And this is the one where you could shoot people off if you wanted to. But people will die and you will get a very bad park rating. Let's test it, right? Turn the launch speed up to 60 miles an hour. So it gets right to the edge. So if we were to shut this down, delete, 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 keep launch speed at 60, we don't have as much track. Test this again. There it goes. Yeah, we almost killed that handyman with that coaster. That coaster almost, can you imagine him? He's the one guy that's set to mow the grass. We have 10 handymen, I think. Yeah, 7. He's the only one mowing grass, and out of the entire park, he's standing right there where we launch coasters off, and it almost kills him. Settings. They are loading up. There they go. Roller Coaster 4 has crashed. Da, 16 people have died in an accident on Roller Coaster 4. This is a lesson that I learned as a young child. Scrambled eggs. One has broken down. All right, we need to get somebody on that. This game's crazy. The fact that you have that in a children's game, that's just too much. But hey, you're going to build a roller coaster. Whew. You expect to lose at least that many in a year, right? Yeah, the fact that we didn't kill anybody in our first couple years open, that's a big deal. Let's see what that did to our park rating. Just a minor dent. I mean, the ride closes, yeah. It's in the budget. Yeah, it's fine. It's in the budget. Makes it so funny to me. Crazy.